Well, the results are in for 1995, and once again, Microsoft CEO Bill Gates is the richest man in America. Gates says that he is grateful for his huge financial success, but it still makes him sad when he looks around and sees other people who have any money whatsoever.